This is Anna from Master of Guangdong. We have watched so many fighting kung fu moves, but can you imagine that these cards aren't from traditional kung fu shows, but from Cantonese operas? Today, we are going to visit a martial role actor of Cantonese opera. Actually, I would like to try some moves. Let's check her out.
I have already learned something. Mr. Pan does well in Chinese Kung Fu, and it is at 13 years old that he started to learn the Cantonese opera. This year, he won the Plum Blossom Award, the highest award of Chinese drama. You may not know, but only 22 Cantonese opera performances in Guangdong have entitled the award.
So, this is our training room, and seems that it's our hero today.
Big old lamp. Ooh.
哇,很好吃嗎?啊,你好,你好,你好。你好,我是安娜,很高興認識你。啊,您剛才排練這些動作,我覺得非常專業,非常牛。謝謝,謝謝。我剛才在排練的是我們粵劇南派的一出武打戲。也是一出武生戲,叫武松大鬧獅子樓。
武生在舞台上表现这些动作就是中国功夫吗？是的，首先呢，咱们武生呢，它是饰演一些就武艺高强啊，然后呢很有侠义精神的那一种古代的一些人物，而且呢，他的年龄应该是在10来20岁左右。潘老师，
有什么我能学的吗？
你试试这个，好吧？这个是叫云肘。
云肘就平时是修道的人，比如说做这动作啊，这样，就要来作为自己随身的一个手持的道具。那我们有时候也可以当它是武器，或者是大幅度的舞蹈，像这些。哇哟，老师那么厉害啊！要不我们去体验馆感受一下？可以啊，走吧。 刚才跟你说呢，这个是我们叫云肘，也叫迎肘。对，我这样先把它拿着，穿的时候呢，再别动。对。OK。这样拿着，然后呢，打开，然后手这样接，然后晃过来，膝腿。
那条腿，右腿，对，然后打开，晃一下，再打过来，。老师，
我觉得他很难做的吧？
打开，这个手，向上。 头不要手不要过来这边，就在这儿。我怕我学花100年才学会。不会不会不会。然后呢，这个，这个是我们戏曲里面武旦，带的一个就是说一个女性的将军。所以，
我能不能戴啊？试一下吧。
会疼哟。
疼。
好，何鸭辛苦。 咱们帮他带一下，您面向我们的美女。对，好。站直了就行。A few moments later. 哦，好了。好了吗？你感受一下。
你试试这样掏，好的，很聪明，对，掏，然后呢，手是这样翻过来，只要不要放，然后亮相。老师，好像这是很难的动作呀。这是我们很简单的一个动作。我觉得今天又一句其实很难，但是体验很丰富。是的。
The martial actors always endure hard practice. They shouldn't only be familiar with many performances and singing skills, but also use the traditional Southern Kung Fu skillfully, so as to show many wonderful actions on the stage.
What's the day? Today we have learned more about Cantonese opera and it's merely a small part of it. Next time we will visit a lead singer. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and let us know in the comments below what would you like to see. Stay tuned. See you next time.